Boxing itself. How prepared are you to enter the ring against Jake Paul?
This is the fight that I wanted. He didn't want this fight. He originally wanted Fuji Tube, so I forced this fight upon him. So I've been training every day. I've been doing the sparring. I'm doing the running. I'm doing the training. That's all I gotta do.
How come you still look like the Pillsbury Doughboy then?
I don't know what
that is. You're not in shape.
I'm not in shape, bro. I'm more conditioned than you. You got outworked by Deji. Round three, you lost your conditioning, out of breath. Big Bear ain't gonna save you.
Have you ever fought?
Big Bear ain't gonna save you.
Have you ever fought 3 minute rounds?
Yes, of course I have. No, no.
Your last fight was 4 2 minute rounds.
Yeah, but I fought, I sparred.
Your last fight was 4 2 minute rounds.
Round three. You think you're gonna outwork me? Impossible, lad. And you know that.
Okay, well, yeah.
You know that.
Yeah. I got a high work rate. I'm gonna come forward. I'm gonna apply pressure. Bro, you
under the spotlights, you are a coward. It is fact. That's why you're going for people like Fuji Tube Soldier Boy. You got no heart. That's facts.
You could barely beat a kid who is the same size as you. I'm bigger, faster, stronger, better looking than you now. So
you're bigger, faster, stronger,
better looking.
Bro, you're getting smoked. I don't know where you get this from.
You fought 4 2-minute rounds. I fought 6 3-minute rounds. You don't know what you're getting yourself into.
You got tired round three. That's not fighting. You're getting by.
Explain how I got tired when I TKO'd Deji. Do you not understand?
Bro, you fought a guy that had no camp. You got tired against a guy that had no camp.
Oh, he had no camp, but you started yours yesterday. You started your camp January 6th in Vegas. Your team uploaded a video saying, "All right, welcome to the first day of camp. January 6th, welcome to the gym. How's your first day of camp going?" And that was 2 days ago. Did you just start your camp?
Because
I've been training.
When did I arrive in America?
I don't fucking
know. So that's why, if you're reasonably
you just
insane,
arrived,
that's why I just arrived.
You used all your American Airlines miles to come get knocked the fuck out.
In a high chair.
So Jake,
no one fucking cares.
Why did you choose to fight him? Obviously, he wasn't on your radar. Why does he get this privilege of stepping in the ring with you?
To be fair, he has a strong, loyal fan base that is KSI's fans behind him. I did a Twitter poll asking people who I should fight, and he won the poll. And I was like, all right. The winner of the poll should be the one that I fight. I go to Eddie Hearn, I negotiate a deal. I go to Joe Markowski, I negotiate a deal. I get the deal done, then I bring it to his table.
Why did you nearly pull out?
Say it again?
About 4 days before the end of December, you nearly pulled out. Why?
So you...
After I did my post, why did you nearly pull out?
Yeah, so say it again, you did a post, right?
Yes.
You did a post,
yeah.
Announcing the fight,
yeah.
Correct?
Yeah.
And my fight contract wasn't signed. So we use that as leverage to make more money. So you put more money into my pocket.
You complained.
Thank you so much.
No money.
Thank you so much. It's called business.
You complained.
Thank you so much. But your team wanted to move the fight to March because you're clearly not in shape. Isn't that right, Liam?
No.
You wanted to move the fight to March. That's a fact.
I don't know where you
That's a fact.
Let's hear from your trainer, Hall of Famer Sugar Shane Mosley.